is a waste of time.
Checkpoint, setting up shop at 45 degrees southwest. Over.
Roger that, Rabbit. Get position. We'll flush out the target. Over.
What's your status? Over.
This is Alpha. Perimeter sweep came up empty. Checking the buildings. Over.
This is Sky.
skylight, I have a visual on the town sheriff. He's moving towards the church. I'm gonna take him out. Over.
I'm gonna shoot this son of a bitch!
Hold down!
Die in a church.
Last time, where's Victoria?
Oh, go fuck yourself. Blackwater Park! Blackwater Park!
Thank you.
47.
Tom, I need a new suit.
Oh, Mr. 47. What a pleasure. Oh. Yes, yes, I can tell. You need a new suit. Now, please, follow me. Come this way, come this way, come on. Come to my dressing room. Please, step inside, 47. It's quite an improvement over your old suit. Look, handcrafted wool, reinforced seams, invisible stitching, and, of course, silk linings.
Dickhead, where's the girl?
Oh, Layla. See? Girl's a one piece. You want to keep her that way, I want to see $10 million right now, like we agreed.
Well, now about the money. I don't have that kind of signing authority.
You what? You don't have what? Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, no, no, no. See, that's not how this works, partner. Because you better find someone who's got the authority right now or the deal's over. You got the three.
Well, let me talk to my superior.
Three.
The fuck? Fucking asshole, what the fuck are you doing? God damn it.
Did that upset you? I'm sorry. Well, the fun's over, honcho. $10 million right now. And you fuck with me, it'll be $10 million more. Throw in the split tail.
Okay, asshole. You made your point.
You're a nice piece of ass, honey. What are you doing with limp dick?
Pig.
You have no idea.
Hey, fuck off! Where's the girl?
Hey. I'll give you a call in a little while. I'll let you know where you can find Victoria. Come on, darling. Making money makes me horny.
You gave that psychopath our money just like that?
Yeah, well, he's not as dumb as he looks. Nobody outruns the agency.
Thank you. Beats me. I just hope we can get in.
Hey, excuse me. Excuse me. Sorry, sir, ma'am. Blackwater is temporarily shut down. No one can enter, and no one can leave.
Excuse me. We live here.
I understand, but there is a potential threat.
What kind of threat?
Yeah, we're not sure, ma'am.
You gotta be kidding me! I don't believe it. You don't get it. We live here.
I understand. Now you must understand, there is a potential threat here. So please, try and find some other accommodation.
Yeah, just let a plumber through. Papers were in order.
Yes, he would have saved me, and I don't care.
This rain. Ridiculous.
Oh, let me tell you, it's bad. Just wait till the sewer got flooded, and the place will stink of shit in no time.
Yeah, I heard about some place where they had this street party. It gets worse, though. Yeah, a few months later, heavy rain, and all the piss and shit rose up again. Contaminate the fucking water. Yeah.
It's pretty tense out there.
Where was it?
Yeah, but
some place called
pretty nothing
Copenhagen,
here.
Denmark.
What are you talking about? What do you mean?
Jesus, see that? They're getting ready for a lockdown downstairs.
Lockdown? What if we need something?
Well, shit, I guess.
At least you're not out in the rain.
Have you seen those monkey robots upstairs? Carrying enough weapons to start World War III? Now, you ask me if I'd rather be outside in the rain? Hell yes.
Okay, jeez, chill.
Don't you tell me to relax. I know my right. Okay? And I got people bitching at me about not being able to leave, okay?
I
that keep turning off. Miss Mia's gonna flip.
Yeah, it would have been seen.
Oh, no way.
Cool.
I wanted to learn this for a while.
Mr. Dexter, he shot out the camera in the elevator. Coming our way.
Sir Ray! You know, they say wealth can be a great burden, but I'm willing to take it on, I'll tell you. Holy shit!
Yes!
That's a lot of fucking do-ray me right there, and that's ours! That's mine!
Here, buy yourself some lipstick.
God damn, that's a lot of money. Yeah. What? Fuck! Are you fucking kidding me? What does it take to kill this son of a bitch? I want him dead right now. You kill him right now, you hear me? You think you can do that? No, of course you can't do that, because you're a bunch of fucking pussies. I have to do fucking everything around here.
Easy,
Jesus
baby.
Fucking Christ.
It's okay, baby.
No, it's not okay. That bald fuck is coming to kick my ass. Jesus, no, fuck.
Layla's got what it takes to stop any man.
You know, I think you might have something there. I'm counting on you. Come on, Angel. Let's go. I'm counting on you.
I got this.
So stupid! It's not number
number 55 on the 22nd floor. It's number 22 on its number 25. It's number 55 on the second floor. Jesus! What's wrong with me, huh? You think I got dyslexia? Oh, God! Or you think I'm just stupid? Man, I'm probably just stupid. That's what my mom would say. Just stupid. You think if she could test it, maybe I should test it. Is there a test for dyslexia? Whoa, dude, you got a gun! How cool is that?
Hey, it's just the sushi guy. Who ordered sushi?
Miss Stockton did.
Jesus, pick up the sushi and see Miss Stockton gets it. Don't touch anything in there.
Experience I make up for in hand-to-hand.
Deflate your ego.